So this is what I want to get to, is I want to get to the deep disaggregation, not just averaging of scores, but I want to find out whether they're hitting the target or not. So let's talk a minute about what common assessment is used for. Common assessment is never used for evaluation of teachers. That needs to be upfront. It's about shared learning. So around the table, we ask, what are you doing to get successful work from your students at this point? Number two, it's all about instructional planning. And it's about individual students who need that additional time and support. What are we doing to help also those kids at the high end? And then the last piece is, it's to get serious about fidelity to the curriculum, to our instruction, and any modifications that need to be made on the particular assessment.